My mom's side's from Hermosillo. It's about 6 hours south of Phoenix. I went there a lot growing up. We always enjoyed it, my sisters and I, going down there and just spending time with them. And, you know, it's obviously a different scenery. They had a ranch about 2 hours away from their house in Hermosillo, so we'd go there and, you know, kind of hang out there and, you know, lots of animals and just do kind of different stuff that, you know, we typically did not do in Phoenix. My mom's side is a big family, lots of brothers and sisters, so, you know, usually when we go to the city and, you know, one of them lives there, they like to come to the game, and, you know, they've gotten to know hockey quite a bit. They usually make the trip up to Phoenix for the game when we're in town.
Picks up an assist, and the Leafs take the lead.
With his parents, Emma and Brian, watching on.
I think it'd be an amazing idea to, you know, maybe do a preseason game down there in Mexico, you know, once a year with, you know, obviously teams on the West Coast. I think that, you know, could obviously bring a lot of attention to the sport and can kind of help grow the game in different ways down there when, you know, you can kind of see it firsthand.
So how's your Spanish?
It used to be a lot better. I mean, it's still good. I can still have a conversation and get by and understand it probably better than I can speak it. But the only time I really speak is when I'm in Mexico.